So, what's the history on your dad, his family? Was your dad born in the Flint area, or did he come from New York?
No, he was born in Muskegon. He was the first one out of his family born in the United States. All the rest of his family was born in Italy. And then his family moved to Owosso, where his dad had a fruit stand. And when he was, dad would want to go to get stock. He'd take my dad out of school to watch the fruit stand while he went. And so he went to a Catholic school, so the nuns told him, they said, "You come and go when you please, so you might as well just quit and get a job." So he went home, told his dad, and his dad said, "Okay, what do you want to do?" And this is how this got started.
Is that right?
Yep. He actually started a little town called Morris, Michigan, and then he moved to Schwartz Creek in the 30s, and he came to Flint in the 40s.
Did your dad's dad do pipes, tobacco, or anything
that? No, he was just a fruit
stand.
Vegetables. And the store ended up becoming Freddy's party store in Owosso. It's still there.
They still
call it Freddy's.
It's still called what?
Freddy's party store.
Amazing. Your dad, did he ever work in the shop part-time? Or?
Yes, he actually worked in Buick for a while he was getting started. He started this whole thing at 15 years old. And after he started a family, he got a job in the shop to help support the business until it grew.
Yeah.
And once it got going halfway decent, then he left the shop and worked.
Amazing.
Just at the store.
Amazing.